Reel. Keep your rod tip up. Reel. Keep reeling. Keep the pressure. Keep reeling. Keep the pressure. Keep reeling. No, keep your rod tip up like this, okay? Reel. Reel. No, it's a giant northern. You want me to help? Yeah, you do it, okay? I didn't even know there was northern in here. Whoa! Yeah! Woo! Seven and a half.
Oh,
that's 37 and a half. That's bigger than the monkey that I saw.
That thing is a chunk. All right, Alfie, Simon's gonna pick it up, and then you can be on one of the ends.
I'll be on the other.
Okay, stand right. Go on this side, Alf. Quick. Wait. Good job, Alfie.
Oh my goodness.
Look at that fish, guys. My brother just got it. Mom, get a video quick.
Okay.
Holy cow, guys. That's bigger than my biggest.
37 and a half. That is
good.
Way bigger than Simon's. That is way bigger than Simon's.
Oh no, that is so much bigger than Simon. Oh, did it get stuck in the rock? Oh, it's a little
disoriented.
There we go.
Whoa!
Alfie, send it to me, Mom.
When we're going back home, could go to cabin fever. I need a new spinner bait. That's the only spinner that I have.
He helped me. So I was stuck.
Oh yeah.
There we go, guys. There one. Nice and healthy.
Yeah, this is a very healthy pond. I saw that.
Alright, see you guys when we get another. There we go. Nice bass. Mom!
What?
I got one! Not that big, but if you look on.
Oh, it's a cutie, I can see it.
There you go, guys. Probably a little. Wow. Probably 14 inches. Holy, is he chunky. Look at that. There he goes. All right, see you guys, want to get another. There we go. There's another, guys. That's a good one. Oh, there we go. That's a healthy bass. Literally the cast after, guys, after that last one. Mom, I got another. Better.
Oh, that's a nice size.
Literally the cast after. There we go, guys. Nice. healthy one. There you go, guys. Got a 2-pounder. Chunky. Super fat. Really healthy. Boy, 2.5, 2. Really fat. Really the cast after, guys. Slow rolling the chatterbait near the bottom. Cast another, but yeah. See you guys, I'm gonna get another. So guys, what we're doing is slow rolling the chatterbait. Got another! Mom, I got another! The cast after again! No, it came off! Dang it. Bass. Elfie, I know. Giving me a second chance?
Nope.
What do you mean? Well, I did catch it and I touched it, so that means I caught it. And it's on film. So. Got another.
The little guy.
Shut the sweet spot. Come on, come here. Oh, I can see. The sweet spot, Diamond.
Mom.
Hold on. I'll be, FYI, he's using his spinner bait. If you wanted to switch.
Well, this isn't a spinner bait, this is a chatter bait.
A what?
A chatter bait? It's.
Never mind.
It's a bait that chatters and.
You probably can't go that way. Okay. You can stand over there. Oh, Simon, so Alfie is.
Yeah, I know. Elfie, I got one. No. There we go, guys. First bass of the day. Nice healthy play. Grandma! Probably 1 pounder. Pretty chunky, actually. But there we go. There it goes. All right, see you guys when we get another. There we go. Final. Stay down. Stay down. There we go. Let's go. Finally, dude. Let's go. Finally got it. Okay, size bass, guys. Probably 1.5 by 16 incher, 15 incher. But, yeah. So, getting back nice and chunky. Super fat. But, there he goes. All right. See you guys when we get another. Alright guys, packing up to go eat lunch. Caught a couple of bass today. Might come back out later, but yeah. See you guys later. There we go. Nice one. Put him back right on his bed and there now he. There we go. So dark. Alright guys, just got back to my house. Yesterday was much better day for fishing at the pond, but today it's okay. Didn't catch much, but yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching and see you guys in the next video.